stream working? Or are we frozen? I think we're having a few issues. Yeah, no, I think we're having a no, this is actually kind of trash. Oh, wait. We actually are fine. It's just on the program that I'm streaming from that I seem to be having issues. Trash. All right. Well, welcome to the stream, everybody. I'm glad you could join us. The issues aren't too bad. I think we're all right today. Welcome to the stream, everybody. Glad you could join us. Today we are playing Forza Horizon 3, as you can probably tell by the title. Reason we're playing Forza Horizon 3 over any other Forza Horizon is because Forza Horizon 3 happens to be my favourite Forza Horizon, so that's what we're going to be doing. You may notice that in the bottom corner down there, we do have a New Year's countdown. Where I live, it is coming up on 2 hours until New Year's Day. Wow, I know. 2 hours until New Year's Day. We're almost in 2022, and I don't know about you, but I'm feeling 2022, so let's get into this. Okay. My Forza Horizon 3 is just booting up, by the way. This is actually my first time launching Forza Horizon 3 on this PC, so I'm just gonna wait for that. I think it's actually coming up on all right, so I'm gonna launch the game capture here. Ooh, wow, how seamless was that transition? That was actually pretty good. That transitioned pretty well, I think. I like those seamless transitions with the little fade. It's pretty cool. Alright, how long until the game loads is my question. Like, how long until we get the game to load? The problem is, I don't know if there's going to be any copyrighted music that plays right away. I've turned down the radio volume as far as I could. There's no streamer mode like there is in Forza Horizon 5, so gonna be interesting to see if we get any copyright issues here. Because there's definitely copyrighted music in the game. It's just a matter of making sure you don't encounter it, you know? And oh boy, is that a difficult time. What I don't like is that it's taking so long to load. Oh, here we go, boys. Here we go. This is it. Alright, there doesn't seem to be any music at the moment, so that's pretty good. As you can see, I'm in my Ford Raptor. So, you know, that's not too bad. You know, if I'm in my Ford Raptor, you know, we're not going to have too bad of a time. I would like to go off-road, so, you know, taking the Ford Raptor seems like a reasonable option.
Welcome back, CJ. There's an ongoing championship that you're taking part in. Would you like me to set a route to the next race event for you?
I would need to turn around. So what we're doing is I'm currently holding a championship.
In 200 meters, turn right.
Oh, that's a very sharp
turn
right.
Turn right.
And then left back up onto here.
I could have just gone. Destination.
I could have just gone all the way around, but okay. Sorry, we can get off this train track and let's just head up to this circuit here. All right, we're going to continue our championship event. I'd like to race in the Hellcat. Anyways, how's everybody doing? My genuine question to all of you, how are you all doing? I know this year's been tough on all of us, but, I personally have only streamed like half a dozen times this year, this stream included. I'm gonna try to make an effort to stream more next year. And if I'm being completely honest, my, goal for this year is to stream more because I'm gonna be wrapping up my music career. At least for the time being, I'm gonna be taking a short hiatus at least from music and not focusing on the, label that I've got going on. I'm just gonna focus on my streaming for the most part next year. Obviously, I do have an album coming up, so. So we're here, on the grid. We're always down a bit on the grid. There's nothing changed there. That's always gonna be the case. I never put myself ahead on. That was a pretty good start. Alright, let's see what we got. Whoa! Easy, buddy. Okay, yeah, nah, I still haven't figured out how to take turns, guys. I'm gonna be honest, I still have not figured out how to take turns. But boy oh boy, the muscle cars are fun to play a championship round with, I will say. My favorite thing to do is play a muscle car championship. And this is actually my brother ahead of me, so everybody in chat say hi to my younger brother. Obviously it's not really him, it's just a driver car, but like still. That's my younger brother's driver car, so shout out to him. I'd like to come up the inside here. Whoa! Okay, I spun out, that's not good. Lost a bit of traction, but let's see what we can do up this next straight here. Can we gain some ground? Okay, we did gain some ground, but slow down a bit. Okay, we took that turn kind of well. Second place. Can I come up the outside here? Thank you very much. Or inside, I should say. Alright, can I get... Alright, this turn of ease. Thank you very much. That was a good drift. Oh, okay. Okay, went up on that curb there. Got a solid lead now, actually. That's a pretty solid lead, I can see. Yeah, let's slow down taking that turn. Don't want to take any chances. Whoa! Okay, we hit the wall. It's never good, and we seem to have spun out a little, but I think we're all good. We're just going to keep up our lead here. That's all we should have to do, as long as we maintain our little lead we've got here. I've gotten turning figured out. Turning was my biggest weakness. We got my brother in second place right there. He seems to be one of the better driver cars I got in my game right now, so that's interesting. I mean, to be fair, he's one of the only people on my friends list who's played this game as much as I have, so you know, that is saying something. Especially considering you can't actually get Forza Horizon 3 on the Microsoft Store anymore. Your only way to get it is with a pre-owned disc or a code that's already been generated, because you can't generate any new Forza Horizon 3 codes anymore. If you try to buy a pre-owned code at a place like Big W or Target, you won't be able to get it to work. It'll just say, oh, couldn't generate code. Trust me, I've tried. I tried for the car pass. I never actually got any of the DLC while I had the game, so... Playing for that with DLC, I guess, because that's all I got. Oh, we're actually coming up on the finish! I like to drift into the finish like that. Welcome to the stream, whoever just tuned in. Glad you could join us. Playing some Forza Horizon 3 while we wait until New Year's. Where I live, we're coming up on 2 hours away from New Year's, so... You know, I'm pretty excited. I don't know about you, but I'm feeling 2022. Yes, that is a Taylor Swift reference. I'm just trying to get some action happening on Forza Horizon 3, because I have really been playing this game a lot lately, despite it being one of the older entries in the franchise now. I'd like to have a look for the next championship event here. There's two more events in the championship. There's this one and there's this one. They're both the 4-lap races in the championship. We've got a couple of 4-lap races. They're actually the shorter circuits, so 4 laps sounds about right. Oof!
400 meters. Turn left.
Ooh, I really do be just heading my way into oncoming traffic here, don't I? In fact, let's continue that trend.
Turn left.
Drifting around that left.
Whoop, 200 meters.
You guys, oh, my voice
you
cracked.
Will arrive at your destination.
food and just get out of my room. Hello, welcome to the stream. We got 4 viewers. How you all doing? As you can see, we are counting down to New Year's here on the channel. I'm thinking I'll be live for the whole time until New Year's, to be fair. I'm thinking I'll just, you know, hang around until the new year. Kind of ring in the new year with y'all since I got nobody to do it with myself. I would like to skip through this cutscene so that I don't have copyrighted music playing. Thank you very much. I'd like to get straight to the race. I don't want to spend too long with copyrighted music in my ears. But we are live. Oh, okay. We've had some good drafting right there to get us into third place. Not half bad, boys. Not half bad, if I do say so myself. Can we get a pass here? We can, boys. We're in second. We've got a Vader ahead of us. Into this turn here. Bear in mind, this is a 4-lap race because it's one of the shorter circuits we got in this championship. Oh, okay. Spinning out on that turn there really did give way to him. Oh. Good news is, we're back in first place in the ease. But I wouldn't say we can maintain it with ease because, oh boy, we cannot. Also, I like that guy's library on his vehicle. It's pretty cool. Can we get a good pass here coming into the turn? Unfortunately, maybe we can go around the corner, actually. Can. Okay, we passed him. Basically, the jostle for first place is the main problem here. I wouldn't be concerned about dropping any lower than second, although you never know, because third place is actually quite hot on the tail of second. So we are about halfway through the race now. As we come into the finish line, we will be exactly halfway through this race. So are looking good here to start. And that would be a wall. What am I doing? Who knows? Okay, we took that turn well. Get up to the finish line here. Oh, got some air there. Interesting. We really extended our lead along that straight. Straight, that's something I've got. Sorry, I just had to. You can't miss the opportunity to make a gay joke, and I ran straight into that wall. Not the only thing I'd like to be ramming into, so I'm not gonna go there. I'm not gonna go there. This is Twitch, boys, and it's not a mature stream. You can leave that up to interpretation what you think I meant there. Let's go! No, we got a huge lead here. Third lap, second to last lap here. Can we make this? Nothing if we keep ramming into walls. That is ridiculous. Okay. I'm really on the curb here. I'm really hugging the curb. I need to stop hugging the curb. Like, yeah, I get that I'm a bit touch-starved, but, like, that doesn't mean I need to hug the curb of all things. Alright, let's come into this next lap. Final lap, this is. Rather convincing lead. Take this corner lightly, don't want to take any chances here. That was good, that was good. Gotta keep it up for the last section of this lap. Oh, I actually didn't hit the wall there. Wow, that wall was my enemy this entire race. And I didn't hit it that time. And as we approach the finish line, no opponents in sight. I think we can drift into this finish line to celebrate, don't you think? That wasn't too bad of a race. There you go. Pretty good. That puts me convincingly at the top of the championship standings. I would have to lose the next race dramatically to lose the championship now. That levels us up. Look at that. Nicely done. Ooh, it puts us a lot of the way towards level 61 as well. Whoa! 50,000 credits ain't bad. Let's go. Alright, nice. We got one more race in this championship here. We've almost finished this entire championship. Just gonna head to this one. In fact, I'll just fast travel over there with... made enough credits with that race that I think I can just safely fast travel over there. It doesn't even matter to me. Like, I'm not wasting much fast traveling here. Continue the championship. We're gonna continue with our dodge because we're doing really well in the dodge. Last race of the championship, I believe. I've called it the Surfers Cup. Fitting name because it's a cup in Surfers Paradise. And if we start like we did in the last couple of races, I think we can, as we move up the outside here. Whoa, hit a wall. We can drop my brother here. Okay, I think we broke his tail a bit too hard there, not too wide. Whoa! Okay. Easy does it. Oh, rewind. We gotta rewind that one, boys. We didn't hit the checkpoint. Okay, that was a good drift. That was a wall. Alright, coming into lap two. Let's see if we can maintain this lead. I'd like to not take the corners that fast in future, but I wasn't focusing on the track ahead. We did cut a bit of grass there, but there was no checkpoints to worry about, so, you know, I'm happy to take cutting grass where we can get it. I think we got that checkpoint. We did. We did. Alright, I'm around this turn pretty hard, but okay. It's that turn there that seems to be a big issue for me. As we come into lap three, the second to last lap here, what can we make of this? That turn, man. These turns are the death of me. Oh, we got someone coming up the outside. Oh, and I'm spinning out. Okay, but we have a chance to make up some ground. Squandered it. Gonna make up for lost time when I spun out there. Okay, we got that checkpoint. We just squeezed through there. I am gonna have to cut this corner slightly. Somehow still in the lead, but my driving has not been pleasant as number two jostles for position. Coming into the last lap, he's still hot on my tail, but that doesn't matter because I'm building a bit of a lead here. Okay, hit a wall, but I'm not worried about that. I'm just worried about keeping this lead. Although if we hit too many walls, it should start to be a problem because Now, this one thing I've learned about this track is that you can cut a bit of grass on that corner. Whoa! Okay, we just went through some trees. Good thing we didn't hit one, otherwise that would have been detrimental to our victory in this race, as number two continues to sit behind us like that. Okay, another wall. So far, so good. We should be safe. The finish line! And bam! Here we go. And that, my friends, wins us the cup. With that victory, we are assured a win for the cup. Last race of the championship. And here we go. A 16-point victory in the championship. Convincing fashion right there. Incredible stuff. I'm happy with that, boys. I'm pretty happy with that. You've got to be happy with that. And we're over, or under, I should say, the 2-hour mark for New Year's. So, with less than 2 hours to go until we hit 2022. Thank you for watching my stream today, guys. It's greatly appreciated. I want to start streaming more in the new year. It's a huge New Year's resolution of mine, is to try to stream more. More fans! That is a lot of fans, boys! Woo! We got a festival expansion. Gots to be happy with that. I'm gonna expand the Outback Festival, because I just
hey,
opened
CJ,
that one.
That's it. No more fans. We're done. Keep them coming. We'll keep
expanding. Oh, love the sarcasm. Alright, we're gonna expand the Outback Festival, because it's only level 1. In fact, you know what I'm gonna... Ooh, we've got a, Alright, can we, just fast travel here, please? Thank you. I'll just fast travel over there. I don't want to bore y'all with driving through the Australian Outback like I would be. I just want to get to the expansion already. And let's see what sales we've got after this expansion, because boy, do they normally have some sales. Let's see how a level 2 Outback Festival looks. I've never gotten this far in the game.
I talked to some of the fans. They are loving the Outback site. It's fantastic. They just wondered if they could have a little more shade, please.
Yeah, I can see shade being necessary. I live in the Outback, guys. I know what it's like. Oh, man, the shade is a necessity. All right. We got a bunch of Mitsubishis and Subarus, which these rally cars are going to be so necessary for this Outback Festival, so it's some good options here. I might let the stream decide. What car do you want me to get? There's a few Lancers here. Oh my god, I wrote a joking rap once about Mitsubishi Lancers. Well, a Mitsubishi Lancer was part of the song. It was kind of funny, actually. But no, that's not my point. My point is, I'm gonna let y'all decide. We've got some Subaru RWXs, we got a Impreza. I'm considering going for the Impreza. What do y'all think? I'm considering the Impreza. I think we might purchase the Impreza. What does everyone here think? If we don't get a message in, I think I'm just gonna go with the Impreza. Yeah, I think I'll go with the Impreza. Alright. That's that. I would like some nice, race livery, like this one or this one, you know, some nice race livery. This one's a nice one. Baby Driver, of course. Monster Energy, interesting. There, we got some good, race liveries here. I think what I'll do is I will go with one of the ones that was up this way. I'm thinking this one. I think I might go with this one, or at least have a look at this one. Have a look at this race livery here. Let's change the camera to pre-move. Oh, it's iridescent. Okay, no, that changes my mind. I'm definitely going with the iridescent one. Oh, I love this. I love this. Yeah, I'm going with this. I'm going with this. That is incredible. Yeah, I'm going with this. Oh, buy car with credits. I didn't mean to select... No, credits. Yeah, that's right. I thought I'd selected tokens for a second then, of which I have none, and you can't purchase those anymore, so... Yeah. No, I'm going to purchase it with some credits. There we go. Nice car indeed. I'm gonna go back though, and I'm gonna, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna select a different vehicle. I'm going to select my Ford Raptor here. I'm gonna drive around in that for a bit, I think.
Plenty more stunts and races around here, if you're interested.
Nice job. Let's travel to this route here, shall we? See what we've got going on there.
In 400 meters, turn left.
I like this Ford Raptor in the Outback. I think it's pretty well suited to the terrain.
You have arrived at your destination.
Trail race? Okay, actually, let's try this one. Let's try an exhibition race here. Let's go with you. Okie dokie, so let's go with this exhibition race here. Now, I don't know what the route is like. As it said, it was an undiscovered route. We're gonna see what it's like, though. This could be quite fun. I'm just gonna start the race right away. It's got a bunch of people with trucks and jeeps and whatever, which is pretty cool. I like a good race like that. Cut that person off, thank you very much. Now, jostling for position is going to be solely down to drafting here, because picking up speed is a lot harder in a truck, if you couldn't already tell. So it's going to come down to clean racing and drafting, just playing it smart, you know. Especially on the dirt. Dirt racing is quite difficult too. Also, a bit of a frame drop there does not help. Well, we are halfway up the pack here. Okay, I think we can... Okay, nice, nice. Good job, good job, good job, Cody. We hit a wall, but that's fine. At least we didn't lose our, skill chain. Okay, we didn't have a skill chain there, so I'm cool with crashing there. That don't matter. That is a tight turn, though, so that's an interesting one. That is like a 90-degree turn right there. Slow down on the stand. Straight to the end there. I don't think we have anything to lead here. At least so far for the time being. Drift a bit this turn. There we go, good job. Oh, get on the track, Cody. What are you doing? There we go. Maintain our position. Great air, love to see it. That one was awesome air. Okay, some good air time here, boys. Oh, drifted into the... barrier wall there. Yeah, that one was good. That one was a good drift. Kept me from getting into the barrier wall that drift did. Why am I talking like Yoda? Who knows? And there, my friends, is the airport. Pretty cool. Cool off the race kind of takes you through the airport. Welcome to the stream, whoever just tuned in, glad you could join us. We are playing Forza Horizon 3 today and counting down the hours to New Year's. As you can see, we got less than 2 hours until it's New Year's Day where I live. So you are ringing in the New Year with me because I am lonely and I have no one better to do it with. So I appreciate you all for tuning into today's stream. I love the viewership we've been getting the last few streams, guys. You love to see it. You love to see it. And that, my friends, is another victory for us. And with that, if you want to drop a follow, as I always say, it's greatly appreciated. Never required of you. I never demand that anyone follows the channel, but it's always greatly appreciated as we get the win there. We're aiming to just build up our fan base on not only Twitch, but also on our Horizon Festival here. Because as you'll see in a bit, we gained a few fans. Once we finish this wheel spin here, you will see just that. What are we actually going to win here? It's going to be an interesting one. 5,000 credits. And that's a bit abysmal. Could have gotten better, that's for sure. So yeah, as you can see here, we've got quite a few fans at our festival. The next expansion need about a million more fans, so gonna take a bit of effort, it will. What would I like to do next? It's a PR stunt here, I'll look at that one. Actually, I will just teleport my way over there, let's fast travel. I don't bother with driving around the outback while on stream, it gets a bit much. It is a speed trap. Cool, so we will take ourselves up the road a bit, try to build up some speed. In fact, I might even switch cars. What I might even do is I might even, oh, we got a message that says that we appeared in 3 races and earned 5,000 credits since our last session. That's always good. Got some skill shot points. Now, car, how do we change car? Cars, here it is. My cars. Get our Hellcat out here. Why not? Oh, got a bit of a sore throat. Don't worry, it's not COVID. I was watching a basketball game earlier tonight. A lot of screaming for my team. Okay. Let's see how fast we can take this speed track. Up there, so I'm gonna loop around here. I think we can do better than that coming downhill this way, so. Oh, yeah, there's a hill here. This is gonna be good for us. Not half bad, not half bad, boys. I guess it's 2 stars, I think, was it? I think that was 2 stars. Which ain't half bad either. Let's check that. Yeah, 2 stars. 3 stars is 241, which we can easily get coming back up this way. Let's go for that, boys. Lag spike? Okay, that's a PB. I think going up this way is our best bet, guys. I think if we go up this way, we can easily get 3 stars on that one. Especially if we take as many of these jumps as we can, because these jumps are where we gather speed, boys. Oh, not on that one. Kind of butchered that one, didn't we? Okay, I'm gonna rewind that. Because we kind of butchered that. We kind of hit that jump a tad bit too hard. In fact, maybe taking that jump so heavily is not the answer. Maybe we don't take that jump. Maybe we come around that jump. Yeah, see? But the water does slow us down, which is not ideal, but hey, what can you do? Okay, that's another PB. I'm content with as many PBs as we can get. I do want that 3 stars, though. Oh, yeah, that's good air, that's good air. Oh, we're actually a street too far over. Alright, oh, we could have gone down that way, never mind. Okay, well, never mind, we're gonna cut around. Oh, okay, we can't cut around if we're going that fast, can we? Okay, what I might do is I might take it a bit too far, a bit further, not too far. Further. Cut around here. Okay, yeah, that's good, that's good, that's good. This is a good run-up. I'm not getting caught in any traffic. Luckily, outback traffic isn't that fast. Oh, that's not even a PB, boys. Now we're headed out bush! We're headed all the way out bush. Yo, Acer, welcome to the stream. Glad you could join us. Oh, and I regret to inform you, you've come in at an awkward time because you might be about to get an ad. Let's come back up this way. Happy New Year to you too! You can see down in the corner we've actually got a countdown to the New Year, so pretty poggers. Same time zone and all, it literally is almost New Year's for you too. Oh! Okay, yeah, that's not good to speed. Okay, know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna try a different approach. I'm going to straight up, just... take it straight on. Without attempting all the run-up shit, I'm just gonna take it straight on, see how fast we can go. I know I tried that the first time, it was my slowest, but... try to get going this way. No, that's not even close. Not even close to a PB. Fireworks going off down the road. Oh, epic. Oh! Oh! Oh, the car! We totaled it. Or at least we would have totaled it if we actually had damage on. Holy shit, that would have totaled the car if that were the case. Oh! Far out, boys. You couldn't already tell we're trying to get 3 stars on that unsteep trap there. Oof! Oh, okay, no, that flipped us, that flipped us. Oh, well, okay, no, rewind that. This is a Dodge, this is a Dodge Challenger, I believe. It's my favorite car to use right now, I'm maining it, so it's pretty cool. Okay, that's not even close. Alright, we're gonna try this approach again from this direction, boys. We're gonna try to come downhill here. We're gonna try to slow down, let's brake. Get the e-brakes going. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna come downhill here. Take this one on a downhill approach. Oh, we hit a car right before, and we lost some speed. Okay, 2040 in Hellcat. Yeah, okay, yeah, that would be it. Yeah, I think I recall that being the case. No, 2014 Hellcat makes sense. All right. Oh, come on, this car right here, right, is the problem. It hits us right before the end. 7 viewers, let's go, everyone. Welcome to the stream. I'm just gonna keep rewinding this until we get through the tickers that prevent you from rewinding and going again and again. Because those do prevent you from getting the right approach here. Ouch! Okay, that was a bad approach. I did just have 7 viewers. In fact, as far as I can see, I still do, buddy. So welcome to the stream, everyone. Glad you could join us. Okay, that's not even close to a PB. We're gonna go back to the old approach of going this way. Tried and true. We need 21 more Ks an hour. And these cars that are in the way there are just not doing it for us, are they? Woo! I think we got it, boys. I think we got 3 stars, right? No! 1K an hour more! That's it, I'm actually rewinding that one. I am averaging 5, I believe. I am averaging 5 viewers, which is pretty pog. It's pretty pog. I'm gonna rewind this one. We need 1K an hour more. There's probably something I could change in my approach. Like, not janking the wheel here ever so slightly. That could basically get me that one, K an hour more that I need, so... Now that we've gone through all the tickers, we can rewind safely. Okay, no, that's not even close. We need to rewind again. I'm trying to get this 3 stars, boys, and it's not easy. It ain't easy at all. And see, there's a lot of times when you go through at speeds like that, but it doesn't count because the tickers haven't rolled over yet at the bottom there. Like, you can see it's still telling me stats and whatnot. That would have counted as 3 stars if the tickers had gone through. Oh, that should be it. That should be it, boys. Yeah, let's go!
Work PR. Your brand of craziness sells itself.
And we didn't even roll the car too much that it went over on its head. Let's go. Let's go. We didn't even have to respawn. That was epic. Well, let's get in another race, shall we? Let's get going into another race. There's a cross country here, and there's a scramble. Let's go to the scramble. Let's do a scramble. I think we should do it in the,
200 meters.
In the Hellcat.
Turn
I think
left.
That's what we should do. We should do the scramble in the Hellcat.
Turn left.
I think that'd be pretty awesome.
In 200 meters, turn
oh,
right.
Ouch. That'd be a building that's indestructible, buddy.
Turn
Let's head
right.
over to this,
You have arrived at your destination.
Scramble, and let's go with an exhibition. Modern Muscle. Here we go. Gonna go for a little bit because you're gonna roleplay on GTA with your cousin. Alright, we will catch you later. About an hour and a half almost to New Year's as well, so Happy New Year to you if I don't see you again before New Year. And I hope you have a good time roleplaying GTA. Alright, I'm sorry, our starting grid with air, of course, as always. We never seem to move up the starting grid for a race. That was an interesting one. Not right now yet, but in 15 minutes. Oh, okay, you could have just said that. Wouldn't have had to say goodbye to you then, would I? Alright, so, we're coming up on third here, coming up on second, and coming up on first. Let's go, that was a triple pass. Whoop! That would be a wall. And that gave us away our victory lead. Alright, can we escape our lead? Yeah, doesn't seem like it, but that air certainly helps. Oh, that drift into that checkpoint, that was actually quite epic. Did someone clip that? With the singing and all, actually. Clip that as far as the singing to that drift, because that was epic. Alright, let's keep belly. A lap and a half to go thereabouts. Whoop! Okay, well that's not how you keep the lead. That's not it either. Okay, no. I'm spinning out. Help! Well, fuck! That is not how you keep the lead. That was trash. You need to not focus so much on behind me, really. That's my first problem. You know, in a scramble, hitting a few walls here or there is to be expected, but at a rate I'm doing it, hitting this many walls, it's not a good idea. Now, since I have the lead, I'm just going to stop looking back so much. That's a bit of a problem for me, as I look backwards a lot, like way too much. Bam. Oh! Missed a checkpoint, boys. Fucking hell. Missed it again. Okay, no, we can't be having this. We can't be missing these checkpoints. Okay, that's better. We'll take it. Okay, I think I missed that one, did I? No, I think we actually got that checkpoint. That's alright then. Alright, that was a good turn. Coming up on the final straight here, boys. Okay. We're almost there at the finish. And we've almost got the dub. That last checkpoint is ours. As is this W! Let's go! Let's go! Alright, you know what? I'm happy with that. Okay. Level up, let's go. Ooh, we could win an Aston Martin. That'd be nice, eh? What did I say? That'd be nice, eh? How lucky are we? Let's go, we got an Aston Martin, boys. Look at that. Wow. And there's a few extra fans to kind of sprinkle a little bit on top. Bit of a cherry on top of that one, isn't it? Woo! Wow. Alright. You know, that's pretty epic. What are we going to do next? Because we have conquered this speed trap. We have absolutely aced this scramble. And we have blitzed a championship up here. I kind of want to do some more races down in Byron. That's what I kind of want to be doing. Now, actually, how can we take this, danger sign? I think we can get further on the... Oh, no, that's not what I... No, I want to be fast traveling over here, perhaps. Yeah, cool. That works. Welcome to the stream, whoever just tuned in. Glad you could join us. We are playing some Forza Horizon 3, just like the good old days, to kind of... count our way down to the new year. So where are we in relation to the, we're facing the wrong way for starters. Alright, let's try to take this, speed trap here. Yeah, I think it's, no, not speed trap, sorry, danger sign up here. That's a PB. Let's go.
That's not the end of it. Every time you score more than 3 stars, you earn stun points. So keep pushing it further even after you've got all 3 stars.
7 more kilometers to I think that's like kilometers, I can't remember. I think it's meters actually, 7 meters to kilometers would be a lot to take off a danger sign, I'm sure. So here's what I'm gonna do, boys.
Hey CJ, a lot of people are talking about this driver. I think they'd be perfect for your lineup.
We've got something up there to go to.
I got a text that said they're somewhere in this area.
Oh, look who it is! It's my friend Nathan, who I can add to my lineup here. Alright, I'm going to head upwards over to here, and I'm going to just fast travel myself up this way so I can go see if I can beat Nathan. Beat him at his own game, because he's a bit of a car person himself. I'm going to see if I can beat him at his own game. And that'd be racing. Oh, hey, there's my brother. Bonk. Ah, he dodged me. Get it? Because I'm driving a Dodge. Yeah, nah. That wasn't funny, Cody. Shut your gob. Gonna find him. Oh, there he is, boys. That's him. Oh! I didn't see that there was a wall behind that bench. That is annoying. How's he only level 1? Well, he clearly hasn't played Forza Horizon 3 then, has he? Oh, he's got the pre-order car.
In 100 meters, turn right. 200 meters. Keep left.
So he hasn't played the game, but he's got the pre-order car. Yeah, sure, buddy. That's how it works.
200 meters. Keep left. Keep left.
Boom. Oh.
In 400 meters, you will arrive at your destination.
We're almost there, boys. We've almost got him on the team. However, I don't think he'll be any better than all the other driver tars we have. We've kind of wedged ourselves in the corner here. This is the funniest ending to a race I've ever seen. Oh, he's no better than any of the people we currently have. He's a downgrade from everyone. I'm not actually going to add him. No, he's a downgrade from everyone. Bro, I thought Nathan would be better than at least one of these two, but nope, he's worse than everyone I have. Yeah, I'm gonna reject him.
I am seriously considering shutting these street races down, you know. Even if you do seem to be doing a pretty good job of embarrassing them.
Oh boy, yep, street races. Gotta love them. Alright, we need to earn 550,000 more fans. How are we going to do that? Well, I was originally going to do that down in Byron Bay, but I guess we're back up in Surfers Paradise now, so we might as well come here. And, this is a cross-country. It's a bucket list challenge. That could be good. Actually, there's a speed trap up here. I'm going to see if I can get to that speed trap. Let's go! PB! Oh no! 9k's more to earn 3 stars! I gotta rewind that one, boys. That one was this close! Okay, no, that's no better. That's no better. Yeah, that's worse. That is 100% worse. We gotta try this again, boys. We gotta go good. Oh! I'm frustrated! Don't take that out of context. What?! That didn't even trigger! We knocked it down! That's not good enough, though. Bob, wait, it is!
Three stars.
Woohoo!
Three. Take it easy.
Let's go. That did reach it. Alright, that's epic. And that was exactly on the hour mark of the stream. Wow, you'd love to see it. Anything in this direction? Not as far as the eye can see. Alright, fair enough. Speed trap coming downhill here, which I probably won't tackle. There is a circuit here which we haven't done an exhibition on yet. Admittedly, I believe we did this one in the championship, but if we haven't done an exhibition yet, that means a lot of fans. You know what? No. I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna go with a scramble down here. Yeah, we'll go with this scramble down here. In the Yarra Valley festival site. Oh, no, wait, maybe not Modern Muscle. I think what we'll make it is we'll make it. No, not current car. How many rally monsters do we have? Hold on, I want to print an exhibition. I want to see if we have any of these types of cars before I go doing it. We don't have any eligible garage. We have eligible garage. Okay, I'm going to go Modern Rally. Three laps. Yep, that's good. Create blueprint. I think I might want to use the... Impreza we just got. That's why I selected Rally. I wanted to use the Impreza. The iridescent Impreza we have. Alright, this should be interesting in rally cars. Let's go. Oh, my brother's got a big one. He's got a brand new looking car. Oh, I need to sneeze. Nah, I think I'm fine. False alarm. No sneeze happening here, boys. Welcome to the stream, whoever just tuned in, glad you could join us. If you couldn't already tell, we are playing Forza Horizon 3 while we bring in the new year. As you can see where I live, we are almost an hour until New Year's Day. I know, pretty poggers. So we're on one lap, 1 out of 3 here, guys, and we are just racing rally cars to gain fans. Ideally, we want to gain enough fans to expand our festival site, as is the aim of this game. And ideally, I want to do that a couple times this stream before the new year comes in. We have enough of a lead that we can afford to crash into a few more this, I think, guys. Okay, maybe not a tree, though. Yeah, not a tree. Oh, boy. How did we not give up our lead there? That was crazy. I need to stop looking behind me. That's the issue. When I look behind me, I can't see what's coming forward. You'd think I'd learn from my mistakes. That's like the third time I've acknowledged that, and I still haven't learned from my mistakes. If I've got the lead, I shouldn't look behind me. I think that's... pretty solid advice. All Okay, next checkpoint coming up on a pretty decent turn here. I don't think we should have any issues with this one. Yeah, no issues with this turn whatsoever. This checkpoint, however, is a bit more of a tight turn onto an out dirt road, so this one's one where you gotta watch out. And if I can remember correctly, this turn coming off a bunch of jumps. Yeah, this one is one of the problematic ones. I believe it's this one and the next one where I have some issues. This water bed here, perhaps. Yeah, see, this is a turn where I have major issues because you don't see it coming from below the hill. You need to kind of remember that it's there and slow down as you're coming up that hill there. Because it kind of startles you out of nowhere if you don't know it's coming off the hill. Glad I didn't crash into that tree again. Don't want to make the same mistake twice there. Alright. Third and final lap, and we have a pretty convincing lead. Yeah, we do. Alright. I don't think we've got much to worry about to finish off this race. I think we can do this pretty well. Oop, an ad is starting soon, guys. I apologize for that. But yeah, ads. And you're probably going to have ads at the end of the race. So sorry about that. You'll find out who wins after the break. That's kind of unfortunate. They're on a scheduled ad roll. I don't control this shit. Sorry about that, guys. Yeah. So we're coming up to the halfway point of the final lap. I think we're doing pretty well for ourselves, honestly. Let's see if we can finish this lap pretty quickly. That's not how you finish a lap quickly. Our best lap time is 1:25. I think we can still beat that here. As long as we don't bump into this tree up ahead as well. We're gonna wanna slow down up here. Thank you. I think we're going to beat our lap time, boys. We're going to beat our last lap. Bam! There we go. Let's go, boys. Let's go. That's a dub. That is a dub. You love to see it. Holy shit, everyone's so far behind. Next racer finish when? Wow! A full half a minute behind. They finally start to roll on in. Woo! That was a big lead. Wow, boys, wow. That's how you secure a big lead. Gots to be happy with that. And that, my friend, is another dub. 10,000 credits in the bank. Gonna get some more of that XP as well. Good for that. Fans. We've got quite a few fans out of that. Looking good. And yeah, there you go. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. What else could we do today? Try and get this speed trap here, which I think I might actually try and do from about here. So if we teleport ourselves about here at this corner, we'll see if we can go up that road and kind of get ourselves 3 stars on that speed trap there, perhaps, on that road. Now, if we're facing the right way, that's nice, but unfortunately, I don't think we are. No, we're facing the wrong way, so we're gonna turn around here. Nice. If I can get enough speed in this car, I don't think I can. I might actually, what I might do is I might bring out the, Dodge again. The Dodge has been pretty successful in the, Dodge Challenger Hellcat. It was indeed a Hellcat, I am right. So we're gonna get that delivered to us for 10,000 credits. And we're gonna take this, use it to head up the, we're facing the wrong way again, but that is fine. We can turn ourselves around. Turn around, every now and then I fall apart. I did not talk to you, Anna. Oh! Okay, one thing we need to do is avoid traffic, because if we touch any traffic, we slow down drastically. Anytime I hit traffic, I'm actually gonna rewind. Okay, no, that is a crucial moment there that slowed us down. We don't want to skid out of control here. But to avoid that traffic, we need to take a different approach. Because, see, coming around this turn this tight isn't going to help. I think we'll actually slow down a bit here to preserve some speed later on. Well, that's what I was going to do, but I don't think that helped us there. Because we just ended up bumping into that person instead. Oh, we almost skimmed by them, but I actually rewinded too soon. Okay, Nice job. That's a PB. And that should be 3 stars, correct? No, we need 36Ks per hour more. How much actually was it to get 3 stars? Because that might have been the problem. We might have actually, not done as well as I thought. Like, what do we need to get? 322. Ooh, that's going to be harder than I thought. Okay, see if we can get it from this direction, actually. You know, that other direction seemed like the go, but I think this direction might actually be better because most of it is downhill this way around. In fact, if we start here, thank you for breaking my fall. Awaken King 474. Shout out to them. You can go subscribe to them on YouTube. They're actually really good. They're my friends. Alright. Head up this way and let's try to see if we can get that. Oi! NPCs, get out of the way! Alright. One thing I've noticed when trying to get 3 stars on these speed traps is that the RNG is quite crucial. Because sometimes, you know, cars will spawn in the most ridiculous of places, causing you to take turns like that. And that gets problematic. Because, you see there, I keep missing that, speed trap because I have to take this turn so tight. And that's not even a PB right there, see, so that makes it really difficult. Traffic is a thing you have to avoid. So I think I'm actually going to give up on this one. We did get a PB, but I'm going to give up on that one. Maybe go for... What race do I want to do next? It's got to be like... a new race somewhere that looks intriguing. It's a sprint. Circuit. Sprint. I think we'll do a sprint. I think it'll be a city one. And I think it'll be, this one. I think the tram line sprint seems... Oh, we've done that one before. The championship is what's new there. Okay, I want to do a sprint that's not, not done an exhibition yet. We haven't done an exhibition on this sprint yet, so I think we're going to go to this one and do an exhibition on this one. I'll finish all the exhibitions. Alright, we'll go with this one. Almost a year, I mean, for almost a hour to the new year. I don't know why I said year. It's almost an hour to the new year. Gosh, if it was almost a year to the new year, then we'd be back on January 1st, 2021, and boy, I don't want to do this whole year again, I can tell you that. Alright, if there was ever a year I'd want to do over again, it ain't this one. Okay, let's go. Bumping heads with all these cars over here. Hi Burr, welcome to the stream. Glad you could join us. DJ Ryan. Oh, alright, cool. Welcome to the stream, Ryan. Let's Let's see if we can get up to first gear. Glad you could tune into the stream. Where I live, it's almost an hour to New Year's, as you can see in the little countdown in the corner there that may be blocking the map, but honestly, the map is not crucial information, it's only crucial to me. Got 7 minutes till for you? Yeah, true, because daylight savings and whatnot. Queensland being the only state on the East Coast that doesn't do daylight savings, because we like to be special like that. Alright, coming through. Whoa, okay. Almost didn't make that turn. We almost missed the checkpoint. Missing checkpoints is not cool. It doesn't fly around here, guys. Missing checkpoints actually makes you have to rewind and do that section of the race again. And we don't want to do that. Yeah, 58% of the way through this sprint, and we're actually not doing too bad in terms of positioning. We're in first, but oh god, we won't be for long. Yeah, no, that doesn't help us. As you can tell, this stream, guys, I'm trying not to rewind it unless it's completely necessary. You know, I'm trying not to rewind too many times. Like, I actually want to have a bit of a challenge, you know. I don't want to be rewinding all the time to kind of make my problems go away. Alright, that was a good pass. Oh, the finish is next in a kilometer. Can we get to the finish line in first place? He's coming up on the outside! On the curb, and we made it! First place, let's go! That was Pog. Only a second's difference, and we made it through. Let's go. Woo! We did it! I'm gonna get some water. Have you played Forza 5? I have briefly, but it seemingly uninstalled itself on my computer for some reason, so don't know what the deal is there. I can't play it if it's not installed. It kind of sucks. I think I can technically do cloud gaming and play it, but who knows how well that's going to fare when I'm also streaming. I want to do a street race. Oh, I'm actually going to challenge my brother to a street race here. He's a medium difficulty. I'm going to take him. Let's go. Let's challenge my brother.
In 200 meters, turn right.
Oh, we're kind of neck and neck.
Turn right.
Woo! Right, not left.
At the roundabout, take the third exit.
Third exit? Oh, this way. Okay. Oh, come on. No, rewind that. I ain't dealing with that shit. There's a tree there. Alright, let's go. Okay, cars in the road, what? We finished in first. Just ramming into every car, totally how you get a win. Nice. And that levels us up. Ooh! We could get a Horizon Edition Mini Cooper S this spin. 7k credits, are you kidding me? That's the best you can do.
200 meters, bear right. Keep right.
Can we get some more points on this drift zone?
Arrived at your destination.
Is that a PB? No, it's not. It's not even a PB. We needed 21,000 more points to get to 2 stars. That was never gonna happen. Let's continue down this road. There's a credit screen for your glare. Oh! Game's frozen! What was that? Oh! Ryan's a my brother, Ryan, is a, credits boost car now, so I'm actually gonna challenge him again. Challenge him again, boys. Hey, you. Out of the way, brother. Let's go. That's our easy lead. Oh, that was a good drift. You see that, boys? That's a good drift. Am I the new drift king? That's a good drift. Into the trees. But it don't matter, because we still got the lead. Drifting straight into trees. That's how a drift king does it. Boom. Oh, sorry about your Ford. Do you know what Ford means? First on rubbish dump. There we go, let's go. Yeah, that Ford, we just disposed of it. First on rubbish dump. Oh, we just drove through some traffic cones. What's that all about? Woo! Okay, that's some air there. Oh! Oh, there's a danger sign. Whoa! Let's go! Oh, that's not even a PB, boys. We need 70 more meters to 3 stars. Yeah, that ain't gonna happen. Not in your wildest dreams. Even if it's just in your wildest dreams. Taylor Swift, I'm a Swiftie. Deal with it. Stream Red Taylor's version or die. Whoa! Oh, I was not expecting to see a drift zone, but here we are. I just love ramming into walls. Does anyone else just love ramming into walls? Because I sure do. Alright, we've got some progress on our progress meter, because we need to do some skill shop things. I would like to, get some more, I think we'll go with the e-drift and drift skill scores increased by 10%. That'd be nice. Cool. There we go. Points well spent, I reckon. Welcome to the stream, whoever just tuned in. Glad you could join us. We are under an hour to the new year. Happy New Year to everyone living in New South Wales, Victoria, and the ACT. Because for y'all, it is now 2022. Don't know about you, but I'm feeling 2022, so let's just ring in the new year together, guys. Glad you could join us all. Oh, hold up. Hold up, I think I can get those 70k's per hour more. I wasn't even trying there. Hold up. Can I turn around up here somewhere? Yeah, turn around up here. I'm gonna try and take that speed trap again. Oh! Okay, took that corner too tight, but there were cars in the way. So, you know, sometimes you gotta take things too tight and it doesn't work out. I would like for there to not be cars in the way up ahead. But you know that's never gonna happen, right? The RNG just does not favor you very often in Surfers Paradise. Boy, I swear, can we get some better turning circle here? I'd like to order some better turning circle. Bro, this is difficult. I don't think I can do this. I may have underestimated the power of these cars getting in the way. Trying to go around that way doesn't work either, so just thought I'd clear that up. I'm just gonna get way too tight again as well. That's not worth it. I think the best bet is going around this way and trying to find a way that that works for us. Oh, even then, we still have to scoot around this white guy here. And no, I did not say white guy as in the race, because I am white. I said white guy as in white car. Just thought I'd clear that up as well. Alright, can we just scoot around you, please? I just want to scoot. Oh, jeez, yeah, no, can we not squeal like that? That'd be nice. I just want to... just want to usher my way through here. Right, okay. New approach. We're going down the middle again. We're going back to the first approach. And actually slow down. Even if we slow down a bit, right? Even if we slow down a bit, we still bump into that guy's back bumper. Things are never going to go our way. I mean, look, we almost had it, but it's never going to go our way. Because even if we do make it through, we're not going to be going through at the right speed! See, we're not going to be going through at the right speed. It's not worth it. I'm not even bothering with this anymore. These cars here. See this person? You can get fucked. And I don't swear on stream very often, but you can. I'm just going to, like, drive backwards here. Love to see it. Get T-boned, son! Boom! Ooh, and I didn't even hit a wall! I'm just, like, ramming into cars for fun now. Can you tell I've gotten bored of this game? Can you tell I've gotten a bit bored of this game, guys? Because I'm just ramming into walls for fun now. I'd be like, damn apples! Bam! Oh, look, it's my brother! Hey, bro, Hey, bro. Oh, even this person's trying to cut my brother off! Look at that! Thanks for that, Mum Racken, I think your name is? I don't know. I didn't quite catch your name, I think it was Mum Racken. Thanks for that. Hey, brother, get back here. Boom. Boom. Woo! Oh, that actually spun me out! Okay, bye, brother. Alright, I'm gonna head over to the freeway, which is in this... oh, it's actually right over this way. Yeah, freeway's right down this way. Alright, I'm gonna head over to the freeway. Try and see how much speed I can pick up on a freeway in this Dodge Hellcat right here. Because it's a pretty epic car. I want to see how much speed I can actually pick up in a Hellcat on a freeway. Whoa! Okay, changing lanes. Sure, why don't you? Alright, we've entered the freeway. Let's go. Good job, buddy. Good job. Go through the middle. Okay, the middle's taken. The middle's taken. How are we going to approach this? Outside is also taken, but the inside is as well. Now, our best bet would be to obey the traffic laws, but you know I don't do that, right? Woo! We actually made it through the inside, but then this becomes an issue. That just ends up taking the corner too tight. I think if we just take our hand off the accelerator here, thank you very much. Oh boy! Okay, we're in oncoming traffic now, that's fine, we'll cut our way back. Or not, I'm struggling to get back on the road. Okay, here I am, once again. I'm torn into pieces, can't deny it, can't pretend it's like you were the one broken up deep inside, but you didn't get to see that tears like crap. Okay, why am I quoting songs now? Woo! Okay, yeah, let's thread some needles, boys. Yeah, see what I mean? Trade some paint. Woo! Whoa, okay, okay, Daredevil. Oh boy, okay, I just lost the whole skill chain. That sucks. But that was epic. I'm actually gonna rewind to before that hit. I know I won't get my skill chain back, but I'd like to just rewind to before that collision. Because I want to maintain my speed, guys. I want to rewind before the collision so I can maintain my speed. More than anything else, I just want my speed back. Boy, if you don't slow down, I don't know what will. Because it ain't gonna be me. What the hell was that accent I attempted just there? I'm sorry to anyone I offended with that atrocious American accent. Whoa, okay. Okay, there's no opening there on that bridge. Okay. Whoa! Whoa! Okay! Maintaining speed! Let's go! Whoa! Okay! Oh, boys! Okay, we don't want that collision either. I'm just gonna get rid of my skill chain here because I don't want that collision either. Okay, okay, no, we can't get through there like we did before. I'd like to get through there, but I can't. There we go, that's the way to do it. Okay, we took enough speed. I'm cool with that. Whoa, whoa, guys. Okay, this has become a normal road now. Oh, okay. This freeway's turned into a normal road, so, this is gonna get interesting, going onto the normal road here. Whoa, boys! Hold your horses, although I should be the one who's holding their horses. I'm using way too much horsepower, but, you know, I don't care. I'm in a Dodge Hellcat. What are you driving? A coupe? In your dreams. Don't you wish your car was fast like me? It's not a code stream if you don't get multiple music references out of me. That's confirmed. I'm gonna go up this way. Screw it. Whoa! Okay, I'm going this way. Oh no, that's not gonna help. That's not gonna help. Okay. I need to reevaluate my decisions. Going that way may not have been the best bet. Bro, my throat. Don't worry, guys. I don't have coronavirus. I've been yelling a lot today. Oh. Oof. My throat hurts. Whoa, let's go! Great speed, yeah, you think? Well, I've been going at this speed since the freeway. And that freeway wasn't even the Autobahn. Y'all! How am I doing this? Barreling through traffic! Oh, there's a festival site! Whoa! Oh, I made it through! Oh boy, in the trees, in the trees, in the trees. Okay, that's the end of it, boys. Because I'm not going to be able to get through here again. Like I did, actually, maybe I will. Maybe I'll get through there better than I did before. Oh, wait, 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 wait. I'm going to take that. I'm going to take the danger sign. Yes! Take it straight! Don't take it at an angle! Okay, this is at an angle. This is gonna go horribly. Fuck! Bro, I need to watch my language. Alright, let's get on the road straight again. Thank you. Oh, he changed his AI! Oh, okay! Okay, this is a lot more straight on now. New PB. We need 45 more meters for 3 stars. I think we could have got it if I didn't take my foot off the acceleration. Acceleration across the nation. It's a new sensation of jubilation. With no expectations. Oh, what? I can only... Oh, fuck you. You ruined my fun. Bro, that ruins the whole speed as well. I couldn't rewind any further, bro. That is bullshit. And now that's ruined my whole speeding thing. I'm gonna head into this festival. We can calm down a bit now, guys. We can calm down a bit. See the auto show. What's for sale in the auto show? I'll buy a Lexus. I do like a good Lexus. I'm a bit impartial to a nice Lexus. Or we can just buy a Ford Focus, you know, no big deal. Alright, what do I want? Forza Vista is just the view all. Let's view all the cars in the game, shall we? One thing I like to do is I like to buy every car in the game that I don't have. Now the problem is I don't know if I own each of these cars, so I need to check the above, whatever it was called. Let's go to my garage and see my cars. First car on my list is an Alfa Romeo, so already I know I don't have that first car on the auto show, so just gonna go into view all and buy the first few cars on the auto show that are Abarths. We're gonna buy all of those. Abarths, Abarths, I don't know how you pronounce it, but either way, I'm gonna buy these. Let's go ahead and, oh look, it's a Domino's vehicle. Of course it is. They're Domino's vehicles. We've got plenty of Domino's options, that's for sure. this one. For some reason, I really like the pattern on this one. I really like this. This is cool. Now, what I think we're gonna go with this one, boys. I'm gonna buy this car with my credits. What I like to do is I like to slowly but surely buy every car in the auto show in alphabetical order. Well, at least the ones that I have the ability to buy without buying the DLC, because I can't buy the DLC. I don't have a way to buy the DLC now because it's no longer on sale. I'm going to start buying every single car on sale here. There's this one next. What can we get on this next one? Another Domino's pizza. More Domino's pizza. Oh boy. Wow, so much Domino's pizza. This one's very 90s. Police! McDonald's? No, that's McDonald's. Sorry, McDonald's. McDonald's kebabs. Yes. Yes, it's a kebab shop called McDonald's. Yes, no relation to the popular fast food chain that must not be named. I'm gonna get this shell run. I'm gonna get this shell one. I'm gonna do that. Yeah. Look at that. Classic. Classic, classic, classic. We're gonna get this. I just want to buy every car in the auto show in alphabetical order at this point, guys. Honestly, that's all I want to do. Okie dokie. Cool, cool, I get it. You're here, car, I get it. Kinda up on, coming up on 40 minutes to the new year. Don't know about you, but I'm feeling 2022. Yes, I'm gonna continue to repeat that line over and over again until it gets old. This car's next on the list. I'm gonna keep going through and buying every single car, you know, like it's no big deal until I run out of credits. Ooh, a Castrol one next could be interesting. A Red Bull Racing could be good too. FedEx, interesting. Another Red Bull option. Right. There's a lot of nice rally car liveries here. Monster Energy is always a cool one, you know, all the cool people go for Monster Energy. But as it stands, I think I'm gonna rock Castrol. I think I'm gonna rock Castrol livery right now. Because, I don't know, I'm feeling the green. I'm feeling the Castrol green today, guys. So I'm gonna rock the Castrol green livery for this car. I'm also feeling the number 99 that they've got on this vehicle, so I think I'm gonna roll with this one. I mean, I'll probably never drive this car, it's just for my collection. so we'll get in that one, and then we'll go straight back to the auto show by the next one on the list. Which is this little hatch here. Ooh, it's a Shamrock. Peppa Pig. Oh my god, wait, it is actually like the car they drive in Peppa Pig, isn't it? If I recall, it's pretty much like the car they drive in Peppa Pig. That's pretty cool. Very rusty, this one. Mario's Pizza. Ooh, nice! I think we're gonna rock with the, we'll go with this one. I like this one. I like this one. Whoa, llama. Whoa. No, it's a packer. It's an alpaca. Look at that, the alpaca. Love to see it. You love to see it. I think we're gonna rock with this one. This one's pretty cool. I like this one. Packer, packer. I like this one. I think we're gonna rock with this one. Let's buy this one. Alright, cool. Let's go. Buy it. And here we go. I've got itchy ears for some reason. I don't know why, but really itchy ears. Just seeing it smiling on the side there, just ah. Alright, let's continue along to the next car in the auto show. continue until we don't have the money. Actually, so we can't buy this one because this one's in a DLC. You can see by the icon on the top right of the cars icon there, it's actually in a DLC and that we don't own, so we can't buy that one. This one, however, we can buy. Ooh, nice. Energizer bunny. I'm going to go with, quite simple, really. I'm going to see if I can get the first one on the list. Because I like this one. It's quite simple, you know, quite simple racing livery. I'll go with this one. I do like this one. So I'm going to keep it simple, go with the first one on the list here. How many more could we afford, though? We can afford this one easily as well. I'm just going to buy every car in the auto show that we can afford up to the point where we can't afford them anymore. Ooh, some original Xbox logos. You love to see it. Ooh, this Falcon one is pretty cool. This one's pretty cool, too. Anime ones. We've got a lot of anime ones because these are Japanese cars, so you love to see all the anime ones being there. This one's cool, this one's cool. Very Japanese inspired, you love to see it. I think I like this one being extremely Japanese inspired, you know, not overly Japanese, but definitely very heavily Japanese inspired with the text and everything, which you love to see for a nice Japanese vehicle. I think we're actually going to go with this one because I like it. It's not too anime, if you will, it's more so like just very Japanese inspired. Text. So I think we're gonna go with this one. I like this one. I like this one a lot. This one's cool. So we're gonna go with this one. I'm gonna check my phone real quick. I haven't checked my phone in a while. Okay, I haven't gotten any important messages, luckily. I do like to check my phone a couple of times each stream, I will be honest. I like to keep an eye on things. Alright. This is where we start to get some more expensive cars, because we've got the Alfa Romeos. We won't be able to afford this one, but we can afford this one, so we might skip this one. But we will buy this one. I like this one. I like this one. There's a few here that I really like. This one's cool too. So I like this one here, and I like this one. I think I'm going to go with this one. I like to keep it simple in black and red. That's what I like with my Alfa Romeos. I like to keep it simple in black and red. Quite honestly, just a black and red livery for an Alfa Romeo is perfectly fine with me. So there we go. Next car, obviously we can't afford. I'm gonna go on to the next one, which is this old one here from 1992, if I remember correctly. Yes, it is. Just looking back at my stream there. Ooh, this one is a very shiny one. It's a shiny boy. This one's a very rally car. So if we look for a very rally livery, but this one is looking pretty good to me. I like this one quite a bit. I think we're gonna go with this one. I'm going to go with this one, and then we're going to move along to the next car that we can afford. Obviously, you'll start to see more and more cars that we can't afford as we roll along. But I'll just buy every car to the point where I can't afford anymore. At least that's the plan here. We'll scroll through the entire auto show, looking at all the cars we can afford in alphabetical order. You can see here we can't afford this one. We can afford this one, so we're going to go on to this one next. We're just going to try to collect as many of the cars in alphabetical order as we can. This is one way of playing the game, at least. I might go with this one, I think. Buy this car. Just bob up and down while we wait for it to load. Alright, we have bought another car. Oh, we're coming up on 30 minutes until the new year, everyone. Not half bad, eh? Gonna add the rear wing, I think. Just gonna add some anti-roll bars while I'm at it. Install setup. There we go. Cool. Just do that. Just install some upgrades while I'm at it, because I saw that the livery we had a spoiler. I'm gonna add the spoiler while I'm at it. Okay. Next car we can afford is obviously not this one. Obviously not this one. We have this one. We can afford this one. I think we have to buy this one, this means. So let's get this buggy. Oh, I like this one. I like this livery here in the orange and blue. A battlefield livery, interesting. Squid Game, really? People are still making liveries in this game, clearly, because there's a Squid Game livery here. Squid Game was this year, so that tells you all you need to know. Oh gosh, 29 minutes until I'll have to say Squid Game was last year. Ooh! Alright, let's download this one. I like this one, I think. Yeah, I think I like this one a lot. I'm gonna go with this one. Orange and blue. Good colours, good colours. Very complimentary colours. Gonna go with those. What are those? So what can we afford now? Clearly not much. This one's in a DLC we don't have, so we'll skip that one. We can afford this American Motors right here. Let's try to get a nice library on this one. No, black and red. Black and red. Keep it simple with the black and red. I do like that. Ooh, makes it look very sleek. Let's buy that. Buy that. Buy that 100%. And there we go. What's the next car we can afford? We're under the 100 grand mark now. Basically just splurging on a bunch of vehicles at this point. We can afford this one. Or we could just go all out and get this bug. We actually own this one, we don't need to. So I think we'll just go with this vehicle, and that's really the last one I think we can buy. We'll go with this one, and then that is that. Ooh, nice. But yeah, Give me my barn find. I just want the barn find, really. That's funny. What are we going to get? I like this one. I think we will go with this one. Yeah, we'll go with this one. And then that's probably the last car we'll buy here. Bought a lot of vehicles to add to our collection. Okay. Let's go to our garage. What do I want to drive? I drive around in an HSV. I feel like just going on a cruise in an HSV at the moment, to be fair. So I think that's what we'll do. Okay, oh, my camera's out of focus, I think, or is it just blurry? I think we're just blurry because of bad stream quality. No, we were a tiny bit out of focus. Okay, fair enough. Our way, where are we actually gonna go? I think we'll cruise our way all the way down to Byron Bay, and by that time we might be in the new year. I think we'll cruise our way down to Byron Bay from here. We'll have to follow a bunch of road signs, but I think we'll go cruising. In fact, I'm not gonna cross where there's no dotted line. Alright, we're gonna cross on this dotted line here. And overtake. Thank you very much. Buddy, wrong side of the road. Cruising along here, boys. Byron Bay at this turn. Alright. Is that true? Yeah, turn here to go to Byron Bay. Alright, cool. I think that's what we'll do. Turn here. We do need to wait to turn. Alright, he's turning. We can turn. Oh, I like the sound effects over the wooden bridge. Oh, that's nice. Give this car ahead of us some room to.
You have a bucket list challenge to complete nearby.
No, Anna, shut up.
Would you like me to set a route there for you?
I'ma just let you overtake me, thank you. I'm just gonna cruise along to Byron Bay, and then I think we'll do a race while we're there. Clearly, I think the speed limit along here must be 60 kilometers an hour, because that's about how fast the car in front of us is traveling. Yeah, it seems to be. Oh, you can see here the speed limit's actually 40. Well, if we're gonna go realistic, we'd have to obey the speed limit at 40, but like, the car ahead of us is clearly doing way more than 40, so I think we're not gonna do that. I think we're going to keep going at 60, because the car ahead of us is clearly doing more than 40. Yeah, it's 60 here, so that's good. Going to overtake here. Straight ahead. Alright, cool. Thank you very much. Byron Bay is straight ahead through this roundabout. I know where I am on the map now, so we'll continue to go straight through this roundabout. Brake briefly as we come up to it. Alright, cool. No traffic coming. Let's just cruise down here, head over to Byron Bay. Byron's the place to be right now, I've heard. Bit of a celebrity hotspot, if you will. Well, I might head through the parking lot, actually. Nice views, eh? We're going back on the road now. Whoa! Whoa, whoa! Holy! That's why you gotta watch out for oncoming traffic, kids. Stuff like that. Oh, it's 80 along here. We can go a little bit faster. Good to see. I don't know if we're going the right way anymore. Ah, yeah, we're gonna go the long way down the Great Ocean Road. There was a way to go that would have been faster, but that's an unsealed road. Why am I going at over 90? Oh, let's not do that. We're just gonna take the Great Ocean Road into Byron Bay, I think. The car's going slower than the speed limit. I'm gonna have to overtake at some point when I get a chance.
Hey CJ, I've heard a lot of good things about this driver.
Alright, I'm gonna drive a
car. I think we should try and get them to sign up to your lineup.
Alright, cool. Once we get
They're
into
somewhere in this area.
Oh, cool. Nice. I think once we get into Byron Bay, we'll just teleport over there and try to find them. I fear they're gonna be another level 1 player though. I'm not gonna lie. I don't like our chances. Oh boy, an overtaking lane could not come quick enough. We're stuck behind this turkey clown. Well, we got a suburb up here by the looks of it. That's cool. Going faster, I think we'll just speed up at this point, eh? Although admittedly it should be like 50 for a year if we were actually following Australian driving rules. But I'm just gonna Okay, I'm gonna speed up now. Forty along this bridge. Okay, interesting. You want me to go at 40? Well, that ain't gonna happen along here. I'd rather disobey the rules than go 40 here. Oh, geez, he's slowing down for this corner, isn't he? You see, they want me to take this bridge at 60. I can do 60. Coming up on a quarter of an hour to New Year's, by the way, guys. Happy New Year to everyone who's already in the New Year, like New Zealand, Victoria, New South Wales, the Australian Capital Territory. Shout out to all of you guys who are already in the New Year. So let's look at some of the scenery around here, guys. It's pretty beautiful, isn't it? Great Ocean Road is such a beautiful place. Whoa! Their username is Influenza. Alright, we're gonna head down this scenic route here. Let's have a look down here. Wow, beautiful. At this point, I'm just behaving like a tourist. Speed here is 100. We can actually go 100 now. Wow, we've got 100 zone, boys. Oh, but they're still going slow. We're actually stuck behind people doing 60 by the looks of it. I could cut through the beach, but I don't think I will. I'd like an opportunity to overtake. Can we get some dotted lines on my side, please? I'd like to overtake. Oh, there's no dotted lines on my side, man. Well, one of them's turning. I'll give them way. Alright, now I can pick up some speed. I think we're stuck behind this bus is the problem. It's probably a bus full of tourists. That's why we're so stuck behind it. Oh no, I'm almost overtaking illegally. Let's not do that. I'd like to be able to overtake before getting into Byron, please. I don't want him going at 60 on the way there. Not nice of you. Now come on, man, we're on a highway. Beep beep. Hello, percentage guy. Welcome to the stream. Glad you could join us. We're cruising our way down to Byron Bay here. Oh, geez, okay. Well, that was my attempt to overtake, but, I banged into them and may have broken some laws in the process. Hope y'all don't mind. Speed limit coming down here, because it can't be 100 anymore, surely. I think we'll just assume it's 60. And yeah, we're almost in Byron Bay, boys. In fact, here we are. This is Byron Bay, right now. Nice. Oh, bus, okay. Bit of a bus problem. It's 40 now. Acceptable limits in a township. I think we'll find a nice parking spot somewhere and we'll set ourselves down there. Go straight through this roundabout. There's some parking down this way, so we'll head down this way a bit. Check the traffic, I think we're all good. If I recall, there's some parking along the bay side somewhere, so maybe closer to the quay. So I think we'll come down this way a bit. Try to get our way down here. Yeah, see, here's some parking. All right. We could center ourselves a bit better. There we go. Well, we've parked in Byron Bay. We've got 9 minutes until the new year. So, everybody, you know, it would be nice if there were some New Year's fireworks here, but that ain't gonna happen. Anyways, yeah. I think the sun's going down. This is actually quite nice. We might actually camp here for the night. Well, that wasn't the plan. Our plan was actually to, after this, just straight up teleport all the way up here and go ahead and find this person who wants to join the team and race them to get them to join. In fact, that's still the plan. Of course, I'm not a very good planner. It is starting to rain, which is interesting. I might teleport my way up here now. I'm gonna teleport to you. So I'm following the teleport to you, the teleport to you. There's nothing I can do. Teleport to you, following to you, the teleport to you. So we have to find this person now.
Bucket list challenge to complete nearby. Would you like me to set a route there for you?
I don't care about not breaking stuff anymore. Here they are. Did an awesome 180, baby. A challenge.
In 400 meters, turn right.
That is indeed what I'd like to call a right turn.
Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left.
Instead, what I'm going to do is cut across.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400
meters, nothing telling
meters,
me I can't cut across here,
turn left.
Nothing telling me I can't cut corners. There's no checkpoints on a street race like this. Boom! There we go. And that's another potential person to add to our team. Let's see how good they are. One, level one. They're not going to be any better than anyone on our team. Yeah, they're not better than anyone. I don't like that. Okay, well, let's just deny them. We'll reject them. I'm sorry, man. There is a danger sign here, so we are going to attempt this one. As we head into the new year, 4 minutes to go until we reach the new year. At least in Queensland, a lot of you already have reached the new year, all my Australian viewers on the East Coast. Queensland just likes to be different, as we all know, it is the only state on the East Coast that doesn't observe daylight savings. That's a PB, but I don't expect that to be one star. Oh, it is one star. There we go. There we go, boys. That's a star. Can we get to star number two? Let's go. Oh, that was bad. Alright, never mind. I'm gonna head over this way to the Pink Lakes. I'm gonna park myself down over here by the Pink Lakes. What I'm actually gonna do I'm gonna park myself here by the Pink Lakes. There we go. That's a skill point. Easy done. Now, boys. Hello? Hello, stream. Okay, cool. We're almost in the new year, boys. We're almost there. You know, it's been a rough year for us all. Never said it wasn't. This year's probably going to be one of the roughest years that a lot of us will ever face in our lifetimes. This year and 2020 have been really, really rough. I'm cautiously optimistic about 2022. And I have hope that this next year will have a lot of good things in store. I have hope that I will continue to stream a lot more next year. My plan is to do a lot more live streaming. I want to actually stream a lot more for you guys and hope to grow my Twitch channel over the next year. I'd like to get to 100 followers on Twitch by the end of 2022. Maybe a bit of a lofty goal, but I'm willing to set that as my expectation heading into the year. Good to set your bar a little bit high, you know. It's good to set your bar a bit high. So, 2021 was decent. You know, a lot of shit went down. We wish we could forget. We all wish we could forget 2021 and just get on with lives in the new year. But maybe the best thing to do is not to forget the year that was, but treat it as a learning curve. Maybe the best thing to do heading into the new year is learn from what we did over the last year, what we had to go through over the last year, or the last 2 years even, and just hope to make 2022 as good as it can be given the circumstances, knowing what we know now. I think the way to go about it is to just enjoy it while we can, because we won't be on Earth long, guys. We're here for a good time, not a long time. I know that sounds cliche, but it's true. So, as we head into the new year, I know this is only water, but it's all I got with me right now, and I am streaming, so. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year! Cheers to you all! Not much water in there, just a sip. Oh, I forgot I had a alarm to Rickroll me at midnight on New Year's. I set an alarm to Rickroll me. How funny is that? I had to pause that pretty quick because copyright. But I did set an alarm on the 28th, I believe I set the alarm, to Rickroll me on New Year's Day. So there we go, everyone. Happy New Year. I know it's not New Year's for a lot of you guys yet. But it is New Year's for me now. It is officially, as you can see here, 12 o'clock, 1st of January, 2022, boys. 1st of January, 2022. So, Happy New Year, everyone. I hope you're having a good year this year, and I hope you enjoy the year to come. I will see you all in my next stream, hopefully tomorrow, actually. I'm hoping to live stream tomorrow here on Twitch. That's my plan, so let's stick to it. Let's stick to our goal of live streaming tomorrow. I'd like to live stream every weekend for January, at least. I'd like to at least live stream every weekend for January. If you know me as a person, I like to set more minute goals, going into a year rather than setting, a big long-term goal. Obviously, I do have my big long-term goal, which is to reach 100 followers on Twitch in this coming year. But my smaller goals I set throughout the year. I set a lot more smaller goals throughout the course of the year that I try to keep up with, for like maybe a month, maybe a week at a time, trying to make things easier on me. And a lot of my goals, that sounded very British of me, didn't it? I don't know what that was all about. But a lot of my goals for this year, personally, are going to be revolving around my Twitch channel, as this is the area in which I would like to improve as a Twitch live streamer in this coming year. So, in terms for improvement as a person, I don't know, maybe just, improve my self-confidence a bit, perhaps. Perhaps that's a bit of an issue that plagued me throughout this year that I kind of want to help myself with a bit. Besides that, thank you all very much for joining me on my streaming journey, which wasn't much throughout 2021. I hope we can live stream a bit more this year. And yeah, thank you all so much for an amazing 2021. It was great. I will catch you all in the next one, guys. It's been nice. It's been nice. I hope to stream tomorrow. Well, today, actually. It's January 1st now. I hope to stream today. And yeah, I'll catch you all in the next one, guys. Thank you so much for joining me to ring in the new year. This has been nice. I might find someone to raid. I might see if someone's live right now to raid. Are any of my friends live right now? I don't think I've got any friends that are live. But I would like to see if someone is. I don't think there's any of my friends live, but, this nice small streamer here named, Chloe, who is playing, what is she playing? What is she playing right now? The Sims 4. Perfect. I'm going to send you right over to her, Chloe, from Wales. I joined her stream briefly for a day there or so. Let's all go join Chloe as she plays The Sims 4, shall we? You guys are well acquainted with The Sims 4, I imagine. I play it on my channel a lot. So I'm going to go raid Chloe. Thank you all very much for joining me today. It's been nice. So, yeah. I hope to catch you all in the next one. Drop a follow if you can. It's greatly appreciated. As always, you don't have to. I'll catch you all in the next one. Let's go see Chloe. Thank you, everyone. Bye! Bye, everybody. This is going to be, it's going to be very nice. Very nice indeed. This is going to be very, very nice indeed. Thank you, everybody.